example 7.10 if AC equal to the 3 by 3 matrix. Now next BC equal to 3 by 2 matrix to find out AB and BA if there is exist. So first of all the given matrix is that is called the first matrix A is equal to into 1 minus 1 2 next minus 2 1 3 next 0 minus 3 4 that is the A matrix. Next one B matrix. B matrix that is equal to 1 minus 3 minus 1 1 1 2 that is the B matrix. So generally multiplication rule of matrix is the first matrix is 3 by 3 that is the first matrix. The order of first matrix is 3 by 3. The order of second matrix 3 by 2. So the matrix multiplication rule is the first matrix column, the second matrix row compulsory equal, that is a multiple eligible. So first matrix column, second matrix row should be equal, compulsory is exist for multiplication. So this one exists to find out AB. So that is equal to A value 1 minus 1 2, next minus 2 1 3, next 0 minus 3 4, that is a A value. Next to B value 1 minus 3 minus 1 1 2. We get the solution. We get the multiplication and the solution. 3 by 2 matrix is the remaining solution. Okay. So that is equal to into the corresponding values is multiplication. The first row, then first column. So 1 into 1, 1. Next to 1, minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Next to 2 into 1, 2. Okay. Next to 1 into 3, first row, second column, 1 into 3, minus 3, next minus 1 into minus 1, minus 1 into plus 1, minus 1, 2 into 2, plus 4, okay, next second row, first column, minus 2 into 1, so minus 2 into 1, minus 2, 1 into minus 1, minus 1, 3 into 1, plus 3, okay, next to second row, second column. So minus this one 2 into 3 plus 6. Next 1 into 1 plus 1. Next 2 into 3 plus 6. Okay. Next third row first column. First one 0. Second one plus 3. Fourth one plus 4. Next one 0 into 3. 0. Next 3 into minus 3. Minus 3. Next plus 8. So multiplication is completed. Now AB that is equal to. So AB that is equal to the answer is first one 4. The first one 4. The second one is going to 0. Third one. So this is also 0. Next to this one 13. Next one 7. Next one minus 50. Minus 5. Sorry, plus 5. So next to find out the value of second term B into A. So B. The order of B. So B that is equal to B is equal to 1 minus 3 minus 1 1 1 2. That is the B value. Next A. A is equal to into 1 minus 1 2. Next minus 2 1 3. Next one 0 minus 3 minus plus 4. So the order of B is equal to is 3 by 2. Okay. Next, the order of A is equal to 3 by 3. So, the first matrix column, the second matrix row, compulsory is equal, the matrix multiplication is existed. So, otherwise, it does not exist. So, this one is not equal. So, therefore, B, A is not existed. Okay?